First round. Within 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
Usually run and who runs them?
The contest is sponsored by the FAI, which is an international organization that sponsors and runs all such contests. It also keeps all aeronautical records for full-size aircraft, model, such things as altitude, speed, endurance. And the idea of the contest is there are 5 2-hour rounds, and within each 2-hour round, each member of each national team has to put up a 3-minute flight. Then after these 5 rounds, everyone who has made the 3-minute flight within each round starts the next round with a 4-minute flight, and the round after that with a 5-minute flight, and so forth, and until all but one contestant is eliminated, and he would be the champion in the Wakefield class for the 2-year period.
Mm-hmm. How do these planes differ from, the toys I've seen in supermarkets outside of being bigger?
Well, these aren't toys, they're models. And they're carefully designed and built, and a lot of time is spent perfecting them.
Mm-hmm. And you are in the...
Wakefield. That's a rubber-powered model.
The Wakefield. What is a Wakefield?
Well, it's a formula for your rubber-powered plane. The Wakefield, it depends on your weight and wing area. It's the weight for the total plane is 230 grams, 40 grams for your motor, and your wing area is 1,900 square centimeters.
Well, how long does it take to build a plane on the average?
The two I'm going to enter took me about a month to build, working evenings.
Mm-hmm. Do you follow some sort of a blueprint, or is this work mainly original?
Well, the design is original, but each time I build, I change a little depending on whether or not I think the modification will help.
Now, I'm sure you're aware that this sport is really not very well known in the United States. Is it more popular in other parts of the world?
Yes, there's a different attitude. I think in Europe it's thought of more as a sport than a hobby, which adds to the interest of it.
I see. And how do you think of it?
It's a sport.
Le premier rôle se terminera aux 10 minutes. Diese Runde beendet sich in 10 minutes. First round will end in 10 minutes.
Well, you know, I've noticed a lot of kids interested in it as they're young, but most of them don't stick with it. Most of them never attain the degree of proficiency that you have, certainly. But what is, what's your motivation? What was it that kept you going in this?
Thank you. You like that plane?
Yeah. The plane flies good. I can't get my plane to fly.
Where is it? That looks like a pretty good job. You say this plane won't fly?
Good like this.
Well, come on down the car. We'll see if we can't fix it. Well, there are several theories for having a single-blade propeller or a double-blade propeller.
The theory for the single-blade propeller is that the propeller turns fast.
Maybe I'm just too lazy to make a whole propeller, huh? Come over here and we'll put some glue on it. Well, let's see if we can fix it now.
You hold that. You hold that. Can you hold it?
Yeah.
Let's see now. That's it. Huh? Now we'll just hold it like that.
You say this plane died?
Right.
Do you know where it balances?
Under the wing.
We're under the wing. Well, let's find out. Under the middle? No. A little bit forward. No warps? Well, maybe a few little ones. Let's see how it glides. Well, when a plane dives, you have to raise up the front of the wing. Now, if a plane stalls in the air like that, you have to raise up the back of the wing. Now, this plane dives, so we're going to raise up, hold it, we're going to raise up the front of the wing just a little bit. Yeah, now we'll see what happens to it this time. No. If it's diving under power, we'll have to wind it up and fly it to find out what other adjustments it needs.
Can we fly it now?
I think we've got to wait until the propeller dries a little bit.
Can we fly yours?
All right. You should never talk to someone while they're winding up something.
be the world's champion.
Be lucky.
Is that all?
Well, I guess the first thing you have to do is find out the kind of plane you want to build. And I think a simple design is best. And build it well. And practice flying it in all kinds of weather. Because you have to get to know your plane. And if you break it, or if you lose it somewhere and you can't find it, then you just have to build another one. Most people seem to think all you have to do is build a plane, and it'll fly by itself. But you have to know propellers, and rubber, and weight, and airfoil, so that you can get the most out of the airplane. And these are the things you put together. There's no luck, no magic, just you and your work. That's what makes it fly. After a long time, you learn when to fly a plane and when not to fly it. What you learn to look for, if you're patient, is a warm breeze, because that's when the air is rising. There. Did you feel it? Like now. Okay. Line it up. Come on.
premier hole, 5000 off, or 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Does the Runde beendet sich in 5 minutes? 5 minutes. First round will end in 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Timer! That's a match.